What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh,